It is an amazing perk that up to 100 workers at Boeing take advantage of every year. I caught up with one, Taylor Johnson, at a Metro East flight school where she's proving beyond a doubt that she has what it takes to earn her wings.
It was incredibly exciting.
Taylor Johnson is realizing her dream, learning how to fly an airplane.
The goal is to be a private pilot.
After running through a list of safety checks,
Avionics
are off.
Johnson and her instructor taxi to the runway in a Cessna 172 single engine aircraft and lift off.
I've always loved the view from airplanes.
The view from the window of a helicopter at 4 years of age and a jet at five sparked Johnson's interest in flying.
I absolutely love being in the air. It just feels so freeing.
Aerospace giant Boeing offers nearly 142,000 employees, including those who build its aircraft, flight training benefits through its Learning Together program.
It is actually given to our employees as an incentive, right, to support their passion for flying. We are a flying company. One day they could actually be, you know, take that love of getting a personal pilot's license and turn it into, you know, a commercial pilot's degree, or maybe go into the military so they could be flying one of our pilots.
Johnson, a talent acquisition advisor at Boeing, conducted research before taking advantage of the opportunity.
And like binge watch women in aviation and female fighter pilots until I built up the courage to actually fly.
After scheduling her discovery flight at STL Flight Training Inc., Johnson was taken aback by a comment that could have held her back.
When I was preparing for my discovery flight, I actually had someone really close to me tell me that I couldn't do it, that I couldn't fly.
Determined to prove she could fly, Johnson took her first flight lesson.
So I'm a retired Air Force navigator.
With Ken Kopp, president of STL Flight Training Inc. and chief flight instructor.
We'll do the takeoff on the first few flights.
While in the air, Kopp says Johnson took control of the plane and did exactly what she was trained to do.
The first thing is learn to fly straight and level, keep the airplane pointed where you want it. Then we'll start doing climbs, descents. She loved it. She did most of the flying, and now she's taking lessons with us.
Johnson was surprised when she posted this picture and remarks about her lesson on LinkedIn.
I was completely shocked.
She received more than 682,000 views and more than 6,000 reactions.
I had no idea it was going to get the response that it did.
Johnson says she's grateful for the experience to fly.
For Boeing to incentivize flight training is incredible.
And hopes her story inspires others to soar to new heights.
I want girls and women, when they see me flying, to believe that they can do it.
Johnson says it will take 60 hours to complete flight training. She plans to secure her pilot's license by November. Shirley Washington, Fox 2 News.